And some 2 weeks after police say they uncovered some bomb-making materials in the dorm room of a UC Davis student earlier this month, well, they are now saying they are releasing more information about exactly what they found in that dorm room. And KCRA3's Tom Duhane is joining us now. Sounds almost like, Tom, they found a small armory there.
Yeah, it's a big list, Dave. In fact, here it is. 6 pages of evidence and chemicals taken out of a student dormitory here at the Tesoro Hall complex. Explosives were definitely present. After explosives were discovered on the third floor, 460 students were evacuated. What alerted police was actually a phone call from a parent out of town whose daughter told her.
These guys were up there on the third floor mixing what she thought were explosives and drinking beer, and she was concerned.
It was the apartment of freshman Mark Woods, an economics major, who's now facing 2 felonies. When an officer opened the door of room 316, he immediately noticed 2 capped metal pipes consistent with pipe bombs on the floor, plastic cups containing a white crystalline substance, and a third cup with possibly gunpowder, and a computer on the desk with what appeared to be a chemical recipe on the screen. This is what that formula would have produced. The police report says, quote, HMTD is a high explosive chemical compound.
It's unstable, it's hard to house or store, and there are a lot of associated accidental discharges with that particular material.
This is the evidence list showing what the Yolo County Bomb Squad confiscated there. 63 items, including 17 containers of chemical powders or liquids, gunpowder, metal pipe with magnesium strip, 2 more metal pipes, electronic scales, and a hacksaw. When shown that list today, reaction from a student who lives 2 doors down from Woods.
It's really sad because he's a really smart kid, and like, I'm looking at the stuff and I'm a science major, and a lot of the stuff that you read off could be found in like our science laboratory.
Some students here say that Woods was just experimenting. Nothing serious. He meant no harm.
I don't think they realized how serious what he was doing in that room was, and how very close he could have come to really hurting somebody.
And by the way, officials now tell us that Woods had set off a small explosion from his balcony about 2 hours before they were called to the scene. Woods is due in Yolo County Court to start facing felony charges on April 4th. They tell me the investigation is still over. There's a chance that other students could be charged as well. Reporting live from UC Davis, Tom Duhane. Back to you.
Sounds like he got way in over his head. Yeah. Tom, thank you. We have the full affidavit and a copy of the list of all those items that police found on KCRA.com. Just look under the top story section.